the first time, The Guardian detailed how a tech company works with the NSA to share user information under the NSA's PRISM program. That tech company happens to be Microsoft, which makes the operating system used on 92% of computers in the world.